Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this T20 between the Sixers and Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Solid stroke there for four.
Yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four. The right armour is the new bowler from the fig tree end.
Yep.
Absolutely middled that. good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Not too bad from either side there.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Go straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Good shot.
Yeah.
Another run added.
Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled. Off the bat and over the rope.
Yeah, catch it.
Oh, superb timing. Right off the meat of the bat. She's struggled a lot in that over. The batter's just smacking it about the park.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Another dot ball. Edged. What a ball. That's some good bowling. End of the over. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Yes. That's big. What a shot. This partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Absolutely hammers that one.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Yeah, catch it.
Hit very firmly.
And that brings up the half section.
Healy, rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
Huge shot.
gave a few too many away in that over.
And they get a single there.
What a delivery! Draws the edge.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yes.
That's going all the way. Six big runs. Huge, great shot.
Yeah, yeah.
That's four all the way.
Ends the over. The right armour is the new bowler from the fig tree end.
Huge shot, that's headed for six.
of the 100 partnership for these two.
Ends that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Umpire totally unconvinced.
Yep.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Safely plays that along the ground.
Yeah, catch it!
I'm really enjoying watching this innings. Some great shots. Absolutely hammers that one.
Yep.
Off the middle.
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
One run added.
Really good performance, this. A well-made ton. Oh, that bat is all middle. Phillips, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Oh, not able to connect. And they get a single there.
Yeah. Catch.
Boom, that's gone for six. Hit that hard and fast. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Appeal. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
The bowler beats the bat.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yeah.
What a catch!
The batsman soon making their way back to the pavilion, caught behind the big seven.
Gardner coming out to bat. It's been a long wait, with the previous partnership being really strong. Took all that time to get the pads on. Might as well not bother.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Catch.
Huge shot. That's headed for six. Oh, what a good shot. Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yeah!
Gone! Superb catch in close.
The batsman leading the field, caught behind for 70. The right-hander's coming into bat.
The new batter is out there in the middle now.
Yes.
Oh, nice shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end. Time to perfection.
Yeah.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Bounces just short of the rope. Four runs.
Yes, catch it.
Nothing wrong with that delivery. Just a superb shot. Precision, just a great shot.
Carey, back into the attack.
One more to the score. Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled. Was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
She will get the 150 with those runs, continuing to build this impressive innings. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Wide signaled.
Eight.
Bit expensive in that one. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
One run added.
Yes.
That's two full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
Free hit coming up. The batter will want to make good use of this opportunity. She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. That nicely runs away for four.
Yeah.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
They've been set a fairly good target, pretty much on par. Should be an exciting chase. Jensen to open the attack.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Along the ground.
And she's off the mark with that shot.
Wait on.
Yeah! Oh yeah, what a catch.
The batsman leaving the field. Caught out. A ball. Right-handed batsman is coming in at number 3.
super shot.
Not too bad from either side there. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yeah.
Oh, nice shot. A huge shot.
This is high in the air. Ends the over.
Too full and sent racing away to the boundary. Thank you.
misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Superb shot.
Yeah.
Edged.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. She's struggled a lot in that over. The batters are smacking it about the park. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. She didn't get a good read on that. Pushed at it and ends up smashing into the stumps.
Hall has their first ball to face here. Mistimed that one.
Yeah.
Four runs there. Good shot.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
The player departing the field, caught behind, fumble. The right-hander's coming into bat at number 5.
Matthews, ready to face their first ball.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
A change in the bowling lineup.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Clears the rope with ease. She gets 6. That's right off the meat of the bat.
Wait.
Thank you.
Oh, what a good shot.
One run added.
Yes, that's right.
One bounce and that's four. Plays that nicely along the ground. Ooh. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yes.
Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
Run out for 10.
Phillips is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Yeah.
Absolutely hammers that one. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
And they get a single there.
That's edged.
Yes, catch it.
It's a shame to miss out on 50, but this has been a good performance regardless.
Clear departing the field. Port out for team three. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 7.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep.
Ends the over.
Wait.
Yes! Such a great catch.
Player departing the field, caught out for 2.
Gibson, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
Yes.
No point putting the pads on. 2 in a row.
The right-hander's coming into bat at number 9.
Carey coming out to face the hat-trick ball.
Yeah.
That's a terrific hat-trick. Spectacular moment.
Got the hat-trick on the last ball. Will we see a double?
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball. She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Ends that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. safely plays that along the ground.
She'll get off the mark with that stroke.
That's a wonderful shot. Six.
Yep.
Precision, just a great shot.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
That's gone for six. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Yep.
And they get through for one. One run added.
The Hurricanes lose a key wicket there.
The batsman departing the crease.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Change of pace on that one, but she picked it up, and that's six.
Vakariwa is the new batsman.
Yes.
Another run added to the score. Reasonably good over there.
Yep.
That's a huge shot. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Yes.
One more added.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Going with pace now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Huge shot. That's headed for six.
Run saved with that effort.
They get a single.
Played that along the ground.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Oh, very nice there from Gardner. 9 runs added there. The left arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
It's all over, and the bowling side get home in a thriller.
The Sixers get the final wicket. They've won this by 108 runs.